Hi all. How to spot the fake claims and fake news and to differentiate between the things that really may be helpful for your health compared to those claims and news that may endanger your health. In line with our regular public talks actually, we want to focus on this issue in this upcoming event, which is potentially helpful for everyone, not only for medical or pharmacy student or staff. With any degree of the general knowledge, for example, you can participate, and I promise not to use any medical jargon or something like that. It would be a very easy talk to everyone. Probably it will be very helpful for you. I invite you all to attend this public talk actually. In the end of that public talk, you would be able to spot the fake claims and the news, and it would be helpful not only for you but for your family, for your friends actually, when you don't share those fake news. Okay, thank you.